Well, hello there. I'm Dave, and today in Fun World, book number two, we will do the review unit and look at the letters N, O, P, Q, R, and S. And if you remember, last time we went all through your house to find things that look like the letters. We used a roll of tape, see, to make the letters like this one, right? Now today we will go to the kitchen because look, I've got so many fruit and vegetables. And today we will try to make the letters Q and N. Are you ready? Let's go. Hey, come over here. We've got bananas and peas. Ready? What letter is this? Excellent. That is the letter Q. Q, Q, quilt. This is a quilt. Let me see, what else can we make? Oh, I'll use these. All right, have you figured it out? You're so smart. That is a letter N. N, N, net. This is a net. Let me see, what else can we find? Interesting, what is this?
Oh, yay! I found a colored egg.
Oh, hi, Rachel. What are you doing?
I'm going on an Easter egg hunt.
That's right. Easter is a very important holiday in the spring. Children paint their eggs very beautifully, and then they go on Easter egg hunts.
在春天的复活节是西方社会中很重要的节日。小朋友们会利用漂亮的色彩来彩绘蛋，还会参加寻找彩蛋 egg hunt 的活动哦。
Now go to page 30 and 31 and look carefully. Can you find Domingo?Yes, very good. He has a beautiful egg too. Now, can you find the same egg on those pages?
小朋友，请仔细观察第30和31页，有没有看到右下角 Domingo 老师手上有一颗非常漂亮的彩蛋呢？请你在草丛中寻找一颗跟 Domingo 老师手上一模一样的彩蛋。
Have you found it?
Yes, I found the one as same as his.
Very good. So now you can make your eggs even more beautiful by putting the stickers from page 97 onto your eggs. When you're done, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!
上完 Dave 老师的课，点选右上方资讯栏，还有更多本课相关的影片等着你哦。最后别忘了按赞和订阅我们的频道。